need to remember when you head to the polls to cast your ballots. We talked to Hinds County Election Commissioner Connie Cochran. She says even though Mississippi is an open carry state, voters can't bring guns into the polls. You can't take pictures with the ballot or bring campaign gear.
If anybody comes in with a campaign t-shirt on, they will be asked to remove the shirt or turn it inside out. Any campaign materials, it will be confiscated or they will have to take it outside of the polling location. As far as firearms, they'll be stopped by the bailiff.
And remember, no pictures in the voting booth either.